most popular comedy and celebrity talk show on Sony Television, The Kapil Sharma Show, is all set to return on the small screen with its third season. But there is a lot of buzz around the changes that the new season might bring. There are reports that host Kapil Sharma is hiking his fees for the upcoming season. Recently, speculations were rife that the comedy show's special judge, Archana Puran Singh, has quit the show. Archana had joined the show in 2019, replacing Navjot Singh Sidhu. Questions popped up soon about who is going to replace her now. However, Archana recently rubbished all such reports and called the rumors as baseless. In a conversation with E Times, Archana said that she is not aware of any such development and there is no truth in it. She has confirmed that she is going to be part of the show in its upcoming season. Last year too, there had been reports that Archana Puran Singh had quit the Kapil Sharma show when she was busy in shooting for a film. This time around also, the actress has been busy shooting for a web series, but the good news is, she is totally up for the next season of the comedy show. For now, fans are eagerly waiting for their popular comedy show to return to the television. As per reports, the Kapil Sharma show, which went off air earlier this year in February, is likely to return to the small screen in July. The earlier cast including Shumona Chakraborty, Krishna Abhishek, Kiku Sharda, Chandan Prabhakar and Bharti Singh are also set to return to the show to take the audience back on a laughter ride. Bureau Report, OTV News.